There's your crab.
You did all three.
Castaway, you got a starfish and a crab.
Now let's destroy them.
I'm just proud.
Today we're playing with Connexion and the Super Kinetic Team.
All right, we already opened it.
And I just opened it with my scissors, but I got it in the accident right here. Not three molds.
Comes with three molds, two, sand, and play space included. Squeezable sand you can put down. Interesting, let's see. Let's see if we can put it down today.
It doesn't even dry out too.
Awesome.
Because it's kinetic.
It comes with these molds. Let's open these. We got three molds, a star, a castle, and a crab, and also a tool.
I'm gonna build a starfish.
Let's see. Let's do it.
Actually, I can stand it.
Alright. Oh, nice starfish.
Will you take it out? Is, I don't know. Use a rig with this.
Use the tool.
And I just broke it.
Soft, right? Let me see how soft it is.
You can just make holes in it.
It's holes, soft, and holes, right?
Ooh. Yeah, really don't get your wallet from this because it'll kill it. This is a cash hole, kid. Who's living there?
You? Who wants to live in a castle?
Actually, it's steppable.
Steppable?
It's, you can take off your stocks.
Oh, you can step on it. It's steppable.
Now my hands, I couldn't carry it, see?
It's like rain.
Rain, go away, come and get another day. Little boy wants to play. Rain, go away, come and get another day. Little boy wants to play. Rain, go away. It's steppable. I step on the table.
Again?
It's
you
so
really like stepping on it, don't you?
Yeah, because it feels good.
Oh, it feels good? Okay.
First, then starfish. Oh, this okay. This star came out well.
It did come out well.
And now the crab. The crab is tricky. Kids. Some of it is falling.
Oh! There's your crab.
You did all three.
Castaway, you got a starfish and a crab.
Now let's destroy them. Destroy it with this. Rag it. Rag it. He's just sleeping. This guy's going to go right here, climbing. I'm gonna get some connection.
So are these all the little animals that climbed on the castle?
No, they're people.
Oh, those are people?
And kids and people. Mm-hmm. And brothers and sisters and grandmas and grandpas.
The whole family, right?
Yeah.
Let's take the castle off and see what's underneath. Oh, another castle.
Psst, how to do that? Is that magic?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe there's going to be someone up. See? Someone's gonna be up here climbing, and someone here just like saying, help, 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 I'm stuck, I'm stuck, I'm stuck. I wanna make this fish.
You wanna make fish curry? That's pretty good.
I wanna rag this.
Sea star.
I wanna rag the sea star. And destroy it!
Bye-bye, Grabbies.
And bye-bye, sea stars. I believe sea stars are alive. It's just alive. The connection is so soft, and I keep touching it, and I like it because it's super soft. And it's kinetic sand. I like kinetic sand because it's kinetic-y. And this is a definitely fun thing to play with. Like for hours and hours. Like 100 hours. That would be embarrassing. Okay, get everything off the table. Get all the kinetic sand off the table. Not make mess. We're not done yet, Mommy. Oh man. You can make a ball out of it.
Does this stick together?
Yeah. Sure. You see my ball, kids? It doesn't really stick. It just breaks and breaks. Thanks for watching my videos. Bye. If you want to see more Kinect Sand, description below.